Take a picture.
You just feel the enormity of that jungle. Yeah. All these tribes are there that are very territorial.
You're just not going to do it now, are you?
He took his head off.
Smile.
What's going to happen to us?
Smile.
And I think that was the scariest part.
Hey, baby boy.
Nice to meet you. What's your name?
Loki. He says, I'm not looking at you. Loki, Loki.
He says, cover me, cover me. Oh, all those bright lights shining right in my face.
I got a picture of his ear. That's funny.
That's the sweet spot for adventure, right? You want things to go kind of wrong, but you don't want to get scared.
I know.
That was a little touch and go there for a minute.
So what we didn't know is if someone who is special or of high ranking comes to a village, they bring their best warriors out to meet them. So it's like an honor.
Evan, I found an umbrella for your camera. Here you go. Stay dry.
I want to talk about our next most dangerous moment.
Are you just going to stay under there, Loki?
Remember that I put you in that is sketchier than that helicopter.
Well,
Loki.
Landmines, how do you know?
Well, it's got blown up.
We did not almost get blown up. We may have almost got a little bit
Crazy cat.